Happening right now, civil rights attorney Ben Crump is holding a news conference. Crump is representing Donald Neely. You'll remember he's the Galveston man who police handcuffed and pulled with a rope for blocks. A witness took this picture and it instantly went viral, sparking outrage. Now, the Galveston police chief issued a statement apologizing for the officer's actions. He also said they showed poor judgment and the department will be doing away with this procedure.